So, hello and welcome back to another episode of Your Bronze Alice 4. We're of course playing with the Umbanar Fantasy mod as Estil. We are currently restructuring our armies with the little money that we have. And we're also waiting, so we might as well let the game run. We also have a loan to repay. There's a few things that we're currently doing, not gonna lie. We've acquired our last few special mercenary groups that also cost nothing. Which kind of does fit the theme of the undead, to be honest, like if you think about it. What are we paying undead legions for? What are they gonna do with the money? Gonna buy a car or something? No, of course not. They're undead. Their car driving experience is very limited, that's why they're not buying any cars. Obviously. Of course, our artillery is also a little bit worse because we're undead. But I think that pays itself, to be honest. I mean, the thing is just take over. Alright, you guys have that still that weird thingy that tells that you have a weird army. Or some weird extra stuff. No. Enemies. So, the only few horses that we have are these guys here. They're just called Eye. But they also... I mean, that's actually a thing with you guys. With the Knights of the Black Eye. We already have a shock damage penalty. Do you counteract that? I mean, you are better. But you don't counteract the shock damage. No. You get less, you take less shock damage, which is okay. You're 5 horses. Tell me, who's gonna shock you? Alright, whatever. A mystery, it will stay. We also, actually there is 7-year separatists coming up. Oh, you know what? Go away. This place is angry enough anyway. So, I will just wait for a tick for you to get your numbers back. Because we are that friendly, and then of course we're gonna start paying our army, as always. We do have some deving to do as well. For the last stage here. I mean, we have to do the control point. And the... Oh, okay, now I guess we have no dumbest tier left. And Gook's Road, I think, and Westgate all to 30. And we need to have... something over there. No, of course. Horses and livestock. I mean, the income thingy should be alright. That one we are clearing up with that. Yeah. If we just don't pay our army, we're getting that money. Krofan and Euler, that sounds like all not my problem. So, here you go. Do what you want. Anyone doing anything special? These guys are just beating a shot. Okay, no. They are succeeding. What the hell is going on with Asghar Efran? You have been split in three. I see. The Jadadias have not really expanded onto this territory anymore. They've been on like this forever now. Weirdos. So... let's do this army. Let's also get some stuff done here. Also, these claims are soon enough gonna run out. I'm just gonna put a spy here. Just so we can reactivate that. Oh, right. We're at war. And these guys don't see anything better than attacking me. Could you not? Are we doing damage? Still? Of course the morale is going up. Oh no, there we go. Sadly enough, not enough. But we have a full army coming around. So no worries. I think this is the last army here that needs cannons. Yeah. Holy shit. They have a lot of dudes around here. Yeah, we're not gonna do this one as well. I mean, if you want to do a group siege, I mean, alright, sure. But don't siege my stuff, friends. I'm not very keen on speaking on that. Let's wait until both of them are around again. Alright, we also have everything converted. Didn't you start this war? I mean, this is Arion feels so brave with me on their side. It seems like. They're like, oh, we just take it on everyone. What's the matter? Guess we're just gonna wait one more month here, then we have this army also fairly established. I don't mind kicking them out of my territory, but you have to understand, Arion, you are not as important as I am. That is always important to remember. So, with both armies we should be alright doing this. Okay, so if we have more numbers, yeah, that is a very easy victory. Actually, don't take attrition there with that stack. Alright. Then just sit around together, have some fun, have some tea, talk about what it's like to be a pale host. Oh, yeah, of course, all of their, okay, now you guys are taking attrition. All of the colonies also have administration infiltrated on me. Oh, I forgot these guys. No worries. Probably need a little bit more because artillery. Oh no, it might be enough. Maybe. Might be exactly enough. Nope, it's not exactly enough. That's 32 point something, so it's not gonna be the perfect amount. I guess I'm also gonna send like an army over here, so if they want to go across over here, we're gonna have something in hand. That is a gun. A degree of orc tolerance. I thought having them as slaves is kind of already telling. Alright, but we're also getting closer towards finishing our admin ideas here, the economic ideas. We of course then need to play catch-up. I get it. Stop doing your stupid administration stuff. I get it, I don't care. You guys are gonna be all right. We can also technically improve this army real quick. So, something like that should be alright. But there's once again a fantastic opportunity for Arion to get weakened and not do anything silly. Not even sure where their armies are. Oh, there's a 30k stack. Westham is also marching everything over. Wait, who even is the Emperor? Is it Westham? No, it's Conwell. I mean, they're also involved in this war. I mean, that cross expansion is going down pretty nicely. Not many people care anymore about me. How are you still alive? I still don't get that. Silanvar, you have claims on them, right? Why do you not want to finish your conquest of the Deepwoods? Like, this is hideous. This is frustrating as shit as well. It's just like that's dumb. That's very dumb. Ugh. Can't make everything up. Well, what do we have? 52 months? Also, how are we looking here? Has disappeared anywhere yet? No. But it's also not really that much more expensive at the moment. Yeah. Oh. Get the hell out of here, please. That's my territory, and you're not welcome. Okay, they have all their armies around, so that might be painful. They all just managed. Oh, they have to get a lot of dudes. Okay, you guys, don't run into that. Actually, get a Dread Legion around as well. You guys, just when you can, run to the capital. Seems like we once again have to tell these guys of what to not to do. Like how they also, like, the AI doesn't kill armies completely. Like, they don't see a reason to do that. They just ignore them. It's really frustrating to watch. I mean, if you have time, like, when nothing really happens, you have the time to just take a look at what everyone does. You're like, what the fuck, actually? You could have easily killed this army already, if you wanted. You have over 100,000 troops running around here. So why are you not doing it? Okay, they're also already moving again, I guess. You guys come together here. Alright, this one is gone. Well, luckily enough, we only have one more thingy left that we need to do. Then we have our precious development cost reduction. Okay. But, yeah. Not sure what's really going on. I mean, we're at least gonna get a university then soon enough when we have this around, so we can finally get this one done. The University of the Dark Arts. To at least increase the chance to get necromantic stuff. 3 more years here. Look, they're de-sieging that again. These guys are just like, oh, we've done what we wanted to do. They're not even attacking Alenor! Alenor's also part of this war. They're just not doing anything. There's their army. Oh, I hate it. I hate it so much. I was just like sitting around like, oh, this is alright. I mean, not sure what everyone is complaining about, really. That's Spider Wretch. Oh. Oh, that is Gurdon Ulak. Are you big Gurdon Ulak? Oh, yeah, you're still. Oh, look at Gurdon Ulak still being around. I mean, they're ridiculously behind on tech, but they are still around. So, but I think we also soon enough finishing this one up. Hey, there we go. I think it was useless to actually make this turn this one active again. We're gonna probably turn this one off already. Also, the generous quest rewards we're probably also gonna turn off. We'll see how much absolutism we'll have. As I actually have no reason to rush anything. And there you. Yeah, finally. This was so dumb. Okay, we can start paying our army again. Glad that we had all of that happening. There are some orcs that we don't like. I mean, we're not expelling them. That's, I guess, why they're just sitting around having a grand old time. Inflation is also going down nicely. We don't need to waste points there. Prestige is high enough there. Inquisitor. Oh, do you have a mage? But it's only level 2 mage. He's also 36. There we go, Silver Ward has the thingy. So now things are pushing along. I guess I'm gonna still go for this guy. Look at him. I mean, we don't really need missionary strength, but look at him. Do we need money elsewhere at the moment? I don't think that there's anything that we really need to build, and except of course like the more money making. That's clear, but we also need to of course save up for this to come around. So now you're growing on the side. How much is it growing? First of all, screw it, let's do this one. 1.6, okay. So if you're here, then over here. You're also gonna show up soon enough. We're gonna once take an more expensive one. Oh Jesus Christ, you're cheap as hell. But we're gonna get another idea first before we do that. Passage complete. Alright, but if we have enough points left over, we can focus on Gook's Road and Westgate. They already have the reduction that they're gonna get. They're not gonna get much more, I assume. There is no prosperity yet? You have prosperity, and you still have the development cost reduction, okay. It probably makes the most sense to do that on the admin one, right? Or when is the admin around? It holds for 10 years. Yeah, that was military. Why is it not after the list? Okay. Then I'm upset about that. So, there we go. Statesman. Level 3. Spy network construction. Need 325. Does it really matter? Oh, this one is actually pretty good, because then we can wait again and then remove the protected burials. We could technically do that, but I feel like I want to wait. I mean, are we going up to 15? Grace Padias. What do I want to build? What am I doing? Wasn't I planning for something? To build? Oh, am I now crazy? Huh. Whatever. Just a short kind of, and everything's gone. Could look for some trade centers to upgrade. It probably was not important what I wanted to do, otherwise I would remember it. 29 months. I guess it's gonna happen this episode. Maybe. Then I guess then we'll see. You're allied with Eleanor. We'll see about that. There we go. Economics done. This one is decent enough. Now we can finally go for this stuff. You cost 189. Dirt cheap. We could also upgrade Gook-tier, technically, when we have the money. And the other stuff needs development, but I'm not willing to spend it at the moment. I mean, we do have the reduction now, which is pretty nice. We could also get our armies. Right, you know, when one thing that we could do is already upgrade all of our armies to 30. That probably makes a lot of sense. Yeah, I think I'll do that. Also, why are we lagging so much? Or is it just me? And we need to save up the money for potentially to get things accepted. I mean, you guys are gonna suffer a little bit on that, but that's alright. Everything around. Yeah, the game is feeling fairly slow. So, a hospital. We don't care. So, then we have three armies left that need that. Oh no. Silly me. Like I have such a small amount of armies. There we go. We also remember that we need to use the admin to fix the state privileges. These two, they are still on the wrong thingy. We can also do it when we remove some, when we remove that. We do need 200 admin. Nope, we're cancelling that. Screw it. You're 58 and you have not even managed to get to renowned level. You're not worthy of necromancy, of lichdom, let me tell you. So we have two more. So... alright, let's get this claim back. Who else are you at war with? Stalbor, Newshire. Well, you're not gonna be able to pass through me, so tough luck, friends. To get those guys convinced. I guess you can just wait there and then take them. That should work. Oh, that, was that dump? That was dump. God damn it, game. Stop time. I mean, we have to dev you up at some point anyway, but for now, we need to wait for the trade depot. Let's get... oh no, this is not really worth it. I mean, there's not us. There's smaller ones here. Oh right, we need to save up money. Yeah. But the money is looking better and better, so it's not like that. But we still can go for another stack, I guess. Just about, well, yeah, we can wait a little bit and then go for another stack. So that would be alright. I'll technically have another leader around, it seems. Don't forget that. Two more years, technically like 1 year because we are on the ninth month. And then only one more year. Okay, fantastic. Then we have the trade depot finally, that we can finish the control point. And then we need to conquer to get the trade power in Silvermere and also develop. Probably have everything ready to reduce costs where we can. We are saving money. Maxi, we are saving money. Don't click this button ever again until we have that finished. Horrible. Absolutely horrible. This was only a university, right? And 40 development, which is fairly simple enough to do. The good thing is we're taking barely any attrition damage. Little unrest around here. I mean, unrest is always gonna be a problem. I mean, to be honest, also this one specifically. It's gonna be a problem. So, let's pick that and that. Supply limit, hopefully it does something. Let's also get... I mean, there's no better territory. There was no better territory anyway, yep. Trade depot. Do we want to upgrade? I guess there are a few that might be interesting, but like not really interesting. Oh, hello dwarves. Come to lower cost enough. No money spending. It is there, I could spend it. But no. Things need to get fixed first. I guess the next time we're gonna actually push up lower cost enough. Oh no, wait, these places, yeah. Don't forget it also exists. I completely forgot about you. Okay, we're gonna do this one still. This is one gonna be the last money that I spent. There we go, we can remove that one finally. And then we're actually kind of alright, so I'm just gonna do that. As always, let's quickly pay the armies for that. This one makes the most. This would be a little bit more. Actually, you know what? Yeah. I think I'll take this one. It's more admin. That should be this one. Yep, for 189. And we also have our university and governing capacity over here, which is gonna encourage me to do more conquery fun. Do, 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 do. 8 months. Then we can have a quick rundown of what we can do. I guess we could also turn you into a war wizard. No. Screw you. I'm gonna put you in the Dread Legion. Actually, what was that number again? Let me just quickly take a look. Oh, this is their tech level. I mean, is this important? They're always gonna be my tech level, right? So, why does that specifically tell me? I guess maybe there are who have a different tech level. Or something. Well, who knows? Wait for the slow one. How much does this one cost? It should not cost much more. 315. Yeah. And then we can jump onto you guys. You've been sitting around for long enough now, Clouded Eye. I will not stand it anymore. Your existence. You're a white plague in my territory. There's no other way to describe you. Then we can go for Esther, and then we're gonna have to deal with Arion. Actually, you know what? I think I'm gonna cancel this alliance already with Arion. That is just something that we don't want to need to deal with anymore. Kavuria is a potential friend, and they are alright. I'm actually not sure how big they are. Well, I guess that's alright. But you're close by, that is also a value. Allies who are right around the corner can get things done. You're strong now? You're not, strong. That is 663. Precursor translation. Oh yeah, sure, points. Points are points. No matter where they come from. So that should be one more month, then we'll see. I'm not sure if that is also gonna give us the Ascani Wars of Consolidation, Casus Belli. I would love to have that before I do anything, because then we can just gobble everything up as we want. Age of Witch Kings. So, with that we can do... I mean, yeah, we can also do this one now. There we go, control point. So it doesn't give a... construction cost, construction time, okay, yeah. I thought it's gonna give some development cost reduction, but no, it doesn't. Sadly enough. So, we're on 55. So I see 10 already. Maybe 20. 25, 30. So yeah, we're gonna take the absolutism. Absolutism, divine guidance, let's go, let's go, let's go. Alright, but there's a lot of stuff to take here. We already have, yeah, potential for a large army we have already covered. We're also gonna... I mean, we're gonna keep the, this one for now. There we go. Now we can do that. But I guess with this one we're also gonna end this episode here, and next time we're gonna start consuming everything around us. I guess until then, I guess see you guys next episode. Bye.